Life is about ideas. Ideas have consequences. Some ideas are good, others are bad. Even when we intend to embrace good ideas, bad ones float around us like infectious diseases, waiting to sicken us, and even worse, make us contagious. Bad ideas cause us to believe lies about some of the biggest questions we all ask. Am I loved? Why do I hurt? Does my life have meaning? Why can't we all get along? And is there any hope for this world? Bad ideas are spreading across America like viruses. These viruses are made up of idea strains called worldviews. Chances are, like many, you've already been infected without even realizing it. In fact, less than 1 in 5 Christians has a biblical worldview. But there is hope. The secret battle of ideas about God is a manual for winning the battle of ideas that is raging for our hearts and minds. Join me, Jeff Myers, on a fascinating journey exploring what today's worldviews say about life's biggest questions. What we discover will astound you, strengthen your faith, and inspire a newfound sense of love, healing, purpose, peace, and hope for Jesus in your life.